This is a Priority One Avengers alert. The security of the vault, SHIELD's top secret containment facility, has been compromised. To contain a crisis this big, we need to split you up on individual missions. Captain Rogers, what I'm about to tell you is top secret on the highest level. The breakdown of the vault bears every indication of being an inside job.
A double agent? Inside SHIELD.
The only real lead we have to the traitor's identity is from a suspect email routed from the Denver safe house. We're dropping you off at...
Warning, forcible breach on levels 1, 5, 7, 9, 23.
What? Zoom in on that thing. Hydra has gone and built its own carrier. Why didn't our proximity alarms warn us of its approach?
The mole strikes again.
I have to lock down the bridge. Get these scumbags off my ship.
I'll do you one better, sir. I'll make sure no more get off theirs.
Sounds like a plan, soldier. Find whatever intel you can on the SHIELD mole while you're at it.
Copy that, Colonel. Roger's out. Take your best shot, big fella. It's a free country. Surrender? You don't know the meaning of the word. Victory never gets old.
Captain Roger.
Didn't know being a homicidal maniac required vocational training. Imitation is the sincerest form of taskmaster.
As is preparation. The masters told me to expect you.
Where are these masters? And who's their man inside S.H.I.E.L.D.?
I don't get paid to answer questions. Just train what's left of the minds of Hydra brutes.
That's okay. You can answer my questions for free.
We'll see. You have some new moves I've been wanting to try out on you.